StarrVybz production. Let's go.
Tablet, and if you take one every 3 times a day, we can only take one, and if we get more, the other 2 are supposed to take. She have to take 24 of those tablets, not those tablets there, but you know, to keep her alive. So, you know, I want everyone to support the Lupus Foundation UK, because as she says, it affects a lot of black people. And it's just a couple of weeks ago, I played our birthday party for a lady who suffers from lupus as well. And she was just smiling all night, and she had a little thing at the side of her, a little machine, and she had the teeth in her nose and everything. And it was her 50th birthday party, and you know, she just smiled all night long. You know, and her family came over from Australia, and everybody came over. She had a really good party, but it was so sad to see her with that machine that she has to walk around with just to keep her alive. So once again, give it up for Harmonie Deja here tonight, please. And her mum as well.